Richard!
That was a good one, Chris. But given the circumstances surrounding my wife's condition, please never make that joke again. Thank you.